Chung Chin, Ildu, Hasa, Busang. Once you put your mind to it, nothing is impossible. That is the main philosophy and one of the basic foundations on which this martial arts studio is built. Master Wilson Wong is a fifth degree master black belt who's been training and teaching martial arts for 37 years.
Martial arts, a lot of people, they think about martial arts is, oh, just go fighting. We look at people, half the people around is about fighting. Fighting is not about martial art. Martial art is an expression of one. That's why it's called martial art. My students, generally when they come, mainly we teach our students, it's about discipline, respect, perseverance. Our basic foundation of training, the tenets of Taekwondo, teaches them the basic foundations.
Aside from teaching the philosophies of the Chang Moo Kwan martial art, Master Wong also teaches his students the techniques and forms of fighting.
Martial art is about training, muscle training, movement, how you move your body, how you punch, how you kick, how you defend yourself, how you grab on people, different sizes, different weights, different style. So when I teach a student, and I always tell students, even though they don't realize, the first day you come through the door, I'm teaching you as a black belt. I may not say it, but that's my goal. I teach them the hardest things. When they get over the hardest things, the rest is easy.
It's a love and hate relationship. They said to me, Master Wong, there's nobody put me in pain like you do. But in fact, you know what? I learned the proper technique. I understand.
I don't promote unless you're ready. And generally, it takes about 4 years for a person to practice from a white belt to become a black belt if they don't miss any tests. But that means that you need to be really good and you're in top shape all the time. You have to work hard, you need to train. Because the day that you wear your belt, you need to earn it. The things that you earn, you treasure it more and you learn more.
You've strengthened your mind, you've strengthened your body. So what's left? Your spirit.
Martial art journey is not about today. Martial art is about a lifestyle, a life that you spend on. I'm an icon of my students. I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't do drugs. I stay away bad things and continue to go out, help the community, give demonstrations, teach kids. And that's what I think the Lord gave me the power to be good at what I do and so I can help others. And in the meanwhile, I think all my students do the same things that I do because they're taught that way. I'm guiding them to a better life because they have more confidence. They can do anything that when it comes down to it. Once you put your mind to it, nothing is impossible. That's always our philosophy.